Hi, I'm Mark Terry. I'm an explorer, a documentary filmmaker, and a broadcast journalist. We made two films, one called The Antarctica Challenge, A Global Warning, and the other called The Polar Explorer. Now, both of these films covered the latest climate change research being done in the polar regions. But most importantly, both of these films were the only ones invited by the United Nations Environment Program to participate in the last two climate change conferences that took place in Copenhagen and Cancun. Now, what I found very exciting about this opportunity was we were able to bring the science directly from the polar regions to the international policymakers attending these conferences. We were able to make a direct contribution to the international policy that was being written at these two conferences. And as a filmmaker, I find that very exciting. And this year, we've been invited once again by the United Nations Environment Program to bring a new film to COP17. That's the climate change conference taking place in Durban, Africa this year. But this time we want to do things a little different. We want to involve you. Everybody always asks me, how can I get involved? What can I do to make a change? And this is what we're thinking can be done. We want to take high school students and university students and put the cameras in your hands. We want you to interview your climate scientists, your professors, climate researchers that you know in your country, and find out what kind of work they're doing now. What new discoveries have they made in climate research that we can bring to the delegates attending the conference this year? Your video will be recorded and added to all the other videos from other students like yourself who contribute to this project. And in the end, you're going to be making a significant contribution by having the video that you shoot be seen by world leaders, delegates, and negotiators attending COP17 this year. And we're calling this film Youth Climate Report. And that's what we're going to bring directly to the delegates attending this year. Now, you can be part of this. All you have to do is look on this website and find out the instructions on how to go about doing this. And once you shoot your video, you upload it to Vimeo or YouTube, and we're going to download it and cut it together. I really look forward to working with you and having you part of the team and having your voices heard in Durban, Africa at COP17 this year. Thanks for helping.